competition, Mark, wasn't it? I'm sure the supporters got their fivers worth of day or whatever it was to get in. Some great goals on show, and I thought we played really well. Some of the goals were a bit poor, right enough, but to lose, but I thought we were excellent. I thought we were well in control, and we looked as if we could have scored a lot more than what we did.
What was the reason for starting with Scott and Goat?
Well, just the big boy's been, he's been itching to play, and there's some stuff happening internally as well, so that was the reason for it. And that's all I want to say, to be honest. I'd rather keep what's happening between me and the boys on that one, if that's all right.
Okay, fair enough. I thought Tommy Coyne was excellent today, and he had a hand in the first four goals.
He was magnificent. Yeah. So when he's like that, he's unplayable, regardless of who the defenders are. He done it on Wednesday, more than the first half, but today he done it for the whole game. He was unplayable, and he scored an absolute brilliant goal as well. When he just shows you what a big player he is for us when he's on that sort of form, and he works as hard as that. And the boys realise when they give him the ball that something like that can happen, you know. And he's just he's just a joy to play and play with, and new manage as a boy. He could work a wee bit harder sometimes, but that's me being overcritical when he's contributing what he contributed today.
It's a great bit of character shown by the team again when came back to 2-2, wasn't it? To push on and get that third goal quickly.
Yep, they've got that about them, you know. They're confident boys, and they're no arrogant with it, you know. They're confident, and they know that they're good players, and we instill them to do that all the time. We ask them to be confident and play the ball, and don't change the way you play because things aren't going against you. That's when you do stupid things that you're not good at. And to be fair to them, they done it, they stuck to their task, and I thought some of the play was excellent today. Some of the missed chances, the build up to it was excellent, you know, and I just wish we'd have scored them because it'd been a good thing to be talking about and watch again.
And the big games just keep coming, another cup final on Wednesday night against Bonnyrigg. So how do you see that one playing out?
We'll just approach it like we did today. And the same as we've done for the whole season. We'll go to win, we'll go to play football, we'll go to get the body in and play and work hard. And Bonnyrigg will be a hard test. They probably thought they could have got a result in the league game. Obviously the circumstances dictated that we finished a draw, but it'll be a hard game. They want to win a cup, they want to finish off well, and so do we. We need one more game to get 4 out of 5, and I'm sure our boys will be trying their hardest to make that happen. I won't need to say much, and if we play like we did today and we stop the goals getting in, especially 2 out of 3, I'm sure we'll be fine.
Great, thanks a lot, Mark. Congratulations on another cup.
Thank you. Cheers.